heart was in Nigeria during the colonial era. He surveyed all the northern part of Nigeria. And during his survey, he was able to discover this site. Not only this site, but there are other sites in Gorem, in Bauchi State. These sites were blessed with rock art. Rock art means painting depicted on rock art panel. A painting depicted on rock art panel. It is done by prehistoric people that was lived in this place thousands, decades, millions ago. This is their abode. This is where they are living. Just like where we are living in our houses. This is where they are residing. And they happen to leave their memories on the stone. They depicted their memories, their understanding, their skills, their passion, their traits. They depicted on the rock art panel. This particular place we call it rock art panel. A rock art panel is a panel, it's a place where artists depict rock images on the stone. I hope you understand.
Yeah.
By this small information, I hope everybody have an idea of what rock art is and why a painting is depicted on the rock on a rock. I hope you understand. Thank you. So this particular site that was discovered by that Felicia journalist, he came here. They are very passionate about our culture. They discovered that.